back, ladies and gentlemen, Edith MacPherson and the Elizabeth Fraser School of Highland Dancers. And thank you, girls, for the Sailor's Hornpipe.